Four containers of shells, six rounds each.
The True Sons took over an old JTF depot at the Air and Space Museum. They turned it into some kind of factory for improvised munitions. We need to put it out of commission. One of the perimeter guards turned on the True Sons, so you'll have some help getting in. They'll let you through the gate. After that, it's up to you to breach the armory.
Took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing, but this... this needs to be shut down.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Thank you. Trusant's munitions detected.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
I want patrols out looking for hostiles.
Military grade explosive residue detected.
Thank you.
croissants reinforcements. Incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
Let's do this!
Fucking things up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Radio intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We've gotta secure that ordnance.
Now!
Target reached.
Agent requesting backup.
Nailed the fucker. Not many plenty.
Too late for you. Oh, holding on the enemy flank.
doing it!
Uh-oh.
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts.
I have the target.
Yeah, right.
Thank you.
sending a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
Use collection.
Kinda goes without saying. See any missiles lying around? Make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database match indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done.
Survive. That's all.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
Backup request.
Hi there, Agent.
site looks like it's in good condition.
Bored. You think anyone would mind if I took a nap?
Got an SOS from the castle settlement and haven't been able to reestablish contact. Get over there when you can. True Sons tends to harass them quite a bit, so they may need help.
I think we're done here.
They thought we'd be an easy target. Not anymore.
Fucking around in the wrong garden, little rabbit. Can't have that. Who knows?
Safe area entered.
Mortar attack. Chemical. Seven survivors. Yes, Manny. Seven total. The sheriff just came in. Can you get these people to safety? I'm gonna go kill the bastards that did this. You're safe now. I promise. The attack came from Jefferson Plaza. You know what to do. Hey! Kill them all.
Splash out. Splash out. Right on target. Those dipshits just noticed the dummy round. Thank you.
Agent. I've got something special for you here.
A little better lately.
Hello, Agent. Pleasure to see you. Exactly what I wanted. That was a good deal.
I got some good news for you, Colonel Ridgway. We're detained.
Splash out.
Hey, sugar. It's good to see you. You know, you've done something unthinkable. You've given us hope. I think Kelso and I both lost sight of how important that is. I hate to ask more of you when you've already done so much. But if you find yourself in the vicinity of the police headquarters over on Indiana Avenue, I could use your help with a personal matter. It's nothing urgent, but it would mean a lot to me.
It's weird, Manny. If I had to guess, I'd say they're...
No! You won't believe what I found.
We've got a better setup for our solar panels. With the new configuration, we've increased our input and can now
Name's Charles Douglas. I'm to supervise the shooting range they've set up in the basement of the White House. Looking forward to working with you, mate.
It's weird, Manny. If I had to guess, I'd say they're scared of a control point. It's an office, not a haunted house.
Right.